I'm sorry I'm late. You started without me.
The grant committee's director will be here soon. It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Power damper. Oh, man. Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Hold on! Dr. Octavius, are you okay?
Another setback. But we're close.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter.
But
we'll talk later.
That was a disaster. How could the dampener have failed? I know Doc said take the day off, but I have to figure out what went wrong.
Ooh, you are in bad shape, little guy. Let's see what's wrong with you.
Circuit burned out. Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this. Got it. Okay, need to reroute servo control.
Nice. Okay, what next? And now rebalance the voltage. Finished. Let's see if that worked. Good as new. Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now.
Today is the day. Grant review. We're ready. The work has progressed at a remarkable pace. I honestly never thought we'd get the tensile actuator back to an acceptable.
Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic. hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials. All right. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more. Doc must have more history with Norman than he shared. I think we've got samples of every type of prosthetic in existence.
How many lab fires have we seen now, Otto? Three? Four?
That's how you know we're progressing. Out of the ashes of failure, great science is born.
Don't think Dr. Octavius's optimism has ever been shaken.